All right, here's a song that I did not write. Been revisiting a brilliant songwriter named James McMurtry, and I'm going to do a James McMurtry song. It's called Canola Fields. I was thinking about you crossing southern Alberta. Canola fields on a July day. About that same chartreuse as that 69 buck we used to drive around San Jose. Never knew where my old white Lincoln might take me. A party on wheels with suicide doors. Bring the kids and the dog and your grandma too. We always had room for more. To that old white knuckle ride back from Santa Cruz. Second best surfer on the Central Coast. Had you locked up all the way back to Los Gatos. Then I could have cut his throat. Starting with it had no basis in fact. But the whiskey could push me in sudden extremes. I don't want to think about that. I don't want to think about that. Take my hand, Marie. Take a death grip on some part of me. Keep me. Getting shorter, seeking our place in the greater scheme. Kids and careers and a big sense of order, busting apart at the seams. I heard you switch coats, move in with your sister. I doubt she'd have called it familiar bliss. We met up in Brooklyn before when hipster, you carried your keys. I was thinking about you crossing southern Alberta. Canola fields at harvest time look like tumbleweeds all raked up in a rose. Brown rusty contour lines. There's not much moving on a romance radar. Nothing I'm craving at all that much. But I still need to feel every once in a while the warmth of a smile and a touch.
James McMurtry, Canola Fields.